Hello, my name's Vivat. So I'm come from Nano Kuna. So we working to make nano fiber from polymer solution or from many kind of material. So you can see here our machine, we can make very, very small nano fiber. And the application normally we can use for filter or tissue engineering.
Kaixo, Lizar naiz, eta kasu honetan, Domotec enpresan nanogunekin kolaborazioan, bai gea nanofibrak impresora hauetan implementatu nahian. Bibatek komentatu duen bezala, hementxe nanofibrak produzitzen nahi dira, bai, eta geure idea da interneten nahiko ezaguna dian impresora do it yourself impresoratan jartzea nanofibrak produzitzen. Orduan, beak nanogunen iteu lana eta izan da kapaz beak ikuste un sistema hori impresora nahiko ezaguna dian impresora hauetan implementatzen. Eta oantxe bertan, ba, hortan saiatzen egitea. Hemen nahiko ondo ikustea nola ateatzean nanofibrak, eta hemen ba, oandik pixkanaka ba, egitea ondo utzi nahian.
So the application of this machine is depends on the material that we use, so depend on the polymer. So for example, this one is a biocompatible polymer. So we can use for tissue engineering, for biomedical application, yeah. And this one is made from nylon, yeah. And this one we can make from polystyrene. So we thinking maybe we can take a plastic for recycling. Now we try to do a research in different kind of material. Maybe next year we will play with nanofiber that we can eating. Yeah, so if our work is success, maybe you can have a machine like this in your kitchen and you can make fiber and eating yourself. Yeah.
Leno beha komentatu un bezala, filtro moduan ere erabili daitezke. Orduan, ba bueno, ba, filtroak erosi berrian, pues igual zuk imprimitezu zure filtro bat eta bai, airea, ura, bai. Azkenean, ba, bueno, itxasoko ura iragazte hori ere, ba, bueno, ba, proiektu horien barruan dago bai.